two, three, four.
One evening as the sun went down, the jungle fire was burning. Down the track came a hobo hiking. He said, boys, I'm not turning. I'm heading for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountains. So come with me and we'll go see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night. Where the boxcars are all empty and the sun shines every day on the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees and the lemonade springs and the bull bird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay softball eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, and the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where there ain't no fall, and the wind don't blow in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, you'll never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come trickling down the rocks. The brakemen had to tip their hats, and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and whiskey too. You can paddle around them in a big canoe in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, the jails are made of tin, and you can walk right out of them as soon as you are in. There ain't no sharpened handles, no axes, saws, or picks. I'm gonna stay where they sleep all day, where they hung the jerk that invented work in the Big Rock Candy.